Harrison Ford's best work of the future, without a doubt.
So, obviously someone's forgotten about Han Solo.
Yeah, if we're talking like pre-90s Harrison Ford, in which case it would be Pretty Woman.
That's Richard Gere. You're thinking about Richard Gere.
No. Not Richard Gere. He plays his lawyer.
Is no one going to mention Romancing the Stone?
Fuck you.